The first two ready to go here in this Elimination Chamber matchup. Four more competitors will enter one at a time until there is only one victor standing.
It's really the luck of the draw in this one. You have to be ready to go at any time since your entry in this match is completely random.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
And he goes into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. This one is headed outside, guys. Placed in the corner. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Eddie Guerrero just mocking his opponent now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Clothesline!
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, it's on now. Jay was waiting for this all night.
DDT!
Eddie gets countered.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
And a super kick.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
And, oh, wow, look at the visible damage to Eddie's face now.
Pretty drop kick. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Reading from his pod, it's time for Gunther to enter the chamber.
Suplex. But now,
Schoolboy!
Shoulders are down!
Oh, quick kick out from Jey Uso.
A little over-eager with that cover.
And what do you do if you find yourself in a disadvantage in an elimination match?
Buckle up and get ready for a long night. Sometimes you'll find yourself being teamed up against, so make sure your energy's up and don't waste any motion.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Clothesline in the corner!
Looking for a belly-to-back suplex.
Back suplex into the neck breaker. Headed up, he's thinking back.
Uso,
rough landing.
Cena stays off the attack.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
And now we have Rey Mysterio, who's surveying the chamber.
Cover, cover. And we have Guerrero. Stops the ref count before two.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight. Instead, what a German suplex.
No, 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 no!
Man, that showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, Cena came prepared for a big fight, and he's really bringing it now.
He can do it here, and he breaks up the count. Drops the hammer. Here's a cover. Now we see Cena
steered clear.
Oh! Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Doors open. Now Drew McIntyre will get in on the action.
He just barely dodges.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
And he goes for the pin into cover. And he manages to kick out in one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Setting it up. Boom! He could pin his opponent right here. And now to Gunther. Manages to escape before.
Maybe not, maybe not.
Will this be enough?
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Stop!
And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
Big forearm.
Able to reverse that one. He's locked up. Back to Mysterio.
Is it enough? The cover!
He's able to beat a two count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Up high!
Are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Cover!
A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
He's looking shaky.
He thinks he has it!
And it's Mysterio.
We got a cover!
Kicks out before the two count.
This is where great...
This could do it!
The count at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Future Shock DDT!
Future Shock, good night. It's over. Gunther's done.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going?
He's going for the pin. This could be it!
Kicks out.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And Eddie taking out even more damage there.
Jay Uso has the advantage here.
Back into the ring.
Catches the kick.
Into a dragon screw leg whip.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Meanwhile, we see McIntyre.
Quite enough to put him away.
Ooh, right in the face.
Incapacitating the shoulder. Mysterio, what's he gonna do?
Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious, Saxton.
From way up,
the adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And now to Mysterio.
Cover!
Kicks out after one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Cover here!
Got hit hard there. Shoulder up right away.
How does anyone have this much in them? Muscles up their opponent. Elbow frozen.
It's all Gunther's for the taking.
Gripping the jaw.
This is it.
And he only stays down for a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Cena. And we have Mysterio.
Jaw is down and out.
Cover.
Still only got one.
Shoulders down.
Resiliency.
trouble. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
You can't take much more of this.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. Show him the clothesline. I think it's time for the countdown. McIntyre.
Claymore country.
That might be all Drew needs.
Cover. Two count.
And a kick out at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
On the outside now.
No place to save in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Then we see Guerrero.
Is it enough? The cover! Two! He kicks out at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Float over. And do it.
Float over. Nice. DDT.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Spinebuster. And there's the cover.
He got the shoulder up in time.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
That should do it right there.
He kicks out.
Does he get it here?
Back to Mysterio. Stopping the ref's count at two. Oh, my God. That is going to hurt.
This could do it.
Yeah, but that was only the first fall. Still a lot of time left in the chamber.
Mysterio can seal it here.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
There's two. Near fall.
What an
he may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Shoulders up before two.
I don't know what more the superstar can do to put him away.
And Jay is fighting through the fatigue.
Yeah, McIntyre's going to need all of his willpower to get himself out of this one.
Oh, man, drop kick.
He's trying again.
Spear!
McIntyre's in dire straits.
Ray got it! Cover! Two!
No, he beats the count.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Things are starting to whittle down with just four superstars remaining in the chamber.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top!
Chamber. This could still go any way.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Bang!
Never saw it coming.
Did you hear the sound that made?
Shoulders down!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Oh. An impressive sequence from Jay.
Cena having trouble getting his bearings.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through. Super kick!
There it is, the People's Punch. Just a nasty headbutt.
Nice counter by Cena.
Cena doing what he can to halter the beatdown.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Getting back into the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. Big clothesline. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
He's making the climb. The climb to what?
Oh, boy. Holy hell. That's it. That's it.
Was trying to make a big splash with...
No, 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 no.
Oh, God.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got life.
Oh, a spear.
John Cena won't come back from that.
There's two!
It all comes down to this. Only two superstars remain in the Elimination Chamber.
This whole building is shaking.
Matches like this are what it's all about. Catching a drop kick.
He returns to the ring.
Boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening. My, oh my, what elevation. Cover here.
Three, no.
How in the world did he kick out?
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Here we go. Rey Mysterio has him in position.
Six, 1, 9.
Into the ring again.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Soaring.
Frostblast by Rey Mysterio.
Now Rey needs to end this.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.